Hey guys, it's Mickey. So, I covered this song on SoundCloud, and I have been wanting to do it, but every time I'm alone, because there's this high note, and I want to just do it, and like belt it out, but I can't. And so every time I'm home alone, I look gross and bad, and I don't have makeup on or my hair done, and so I don't even try to do it because I'm too lazy, so I'm most likely relaxing. And so I decided to do it today, even though I'm not home alone. So the high notes are probably gonna sound like screeches, maybe. So I don't know, but song is Skyscraper by Demi Lovato, and hopefully you guys like it. And I styled my hair differently. I cut it, and I styled it like the bangs. I mean, like, all of this is like still my length that is growing. My hair grows really fast. It was like just up to here, and now it's like boom in a month. Okay, so to the song. I might mess up the lyrics because I just recently got back into the song, so bear with me. Skies are crying, I am watching, catching teardrops in my hands. Only silence as it's ending, like we never had a chance. Do you have to make me feel like there's nothing left of me? You can take everything I have. You can break everything I am. Like I'm made of glass, like I'm made of paper. Go on and try. I awaken and entangle you from me. Doesn't make you feel better to watch me while I bleed. All my windows still broken, and I'm standing on my feet. You can take everything I have. You can break everything I am. Like I'm made of glass, like I'm made of paper. Go on and try to tear me down. I will be rising from the ground like a skyscraper, like a skyscraper. Go run, run, run. I'm gonna stay right here, watch you disappear. Yeah. Go run, run, run. Yeah, it's a long way down, but I'm closer to those clouds from here. You can take everything I have. You can break everything I am. Like I'm made of glass, like I'm made of paper. Oh, go on, try to tear me down. I will be rising from the ground like a skyscraper. And that was Skyscraper by Demi Lovato. Hopefully that sounded decent enough. If you want to hear a better copy of it, go to my SoundCloud. I have two that I did. One where, sorry, my nose is all runny. One where, the first one is where I wasn't home alone, and so I couldn't really get the high notes out that well. And then the other one is where I was home alone and I could project more, and so I got the high notes out pretty well. But yeah. So, like, subscribe, follow my social media, share this video. Yeah. Tell me, should I keep my hair like this? I already cut it, so the most I could do is just put my bangs the way they were and just have this part look kind of funky. But